Hey, all boys and girls, Gamebush here. Welcome back to Arkham Asylum, episode 2. It's been quite a while. We last left off with this guy talking to this dead guy, and we fought that big monster thing. Well, now we're gonna continue on and I'm gonna punch people in the face, I think. Let me out! Where am I heading to the Batcave? Because I remember he's all like, yeah, there's a Batcave under Arkham. Oh shit. This place is big. Like my dick. Ah! Anyway, this game looks great, even though it's like really old. So it looks good. Come on, Batman. Those good guys, bad guys. Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go here? I think I'm supposed to go here. He hasn't told me anything. Skirt.
Harley tells me that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building.
Oh no, not my car.
We can't just have him up and leave us.
No, my car.
Every thug, villain, murderer, and kindergarten teacher that isn't carrying out party orders.
Kindergarten teacher? Wait a minute. No, my car. Let's go rescue my car. This may have to go over here. Oh no. No, my Batmobile. No! At the Batmobile.
Disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North.
No.
I sent you the schematics for the entire island.
No.
I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks.
No. Not the Batmobile. Oh yeah, we got the whole map unlocked. That's nice. No, we must go save the Batmobile. New object. Or we gotta go this way. Isn't this door locked? They won't let me in. Oh shit, they're
yeah.
Oh, people are dead. Oh my god. Oh my god, alright then. Alright, that is not nice. Alright, you guys are gonna fucking die. Shh, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Fuck you. I'm gonna just beat you. Oh my god. Eh, sex suck. Fuck you. Alright, let's go. Hey, you. Stop. Oh, grabbing another brawl. This is gonna be fun. Attack, attack. Perfect counter. Yeet. Ah! Alright. Alright, I bet all you're gonna hear in the recording is just button mashing, because that's how I win. With this perfect plan, not strategy, because strategizing is a waste of time. Yeet. I kicked him in the nutsack. I swear to God, I just did. Who wants it? Who else wants it? You, do you really want to die?
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Oh my god, his face. He's dead. Oh, look at the Batmobile.
Of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
I have the trunk and everything.
I may need it.
Oh shit. Bro, I have like everything. That dildo. Yay. I can now explode stuff.
Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue to where she
clues. Oh yeah, I am a detective. Sherlock, Bush, and Batman combined is like, at that point, it's overpowered.
Strange. This is Gordon's pen. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd
I found a clue.
Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left more trail to follow.
Damn.
Sparkle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved.
I don't care. Can I just go punch people again?
Last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
Huh? Wow. He's alive. Alright, follow the clues.
Security doors are locked.
Hello, everybody. Heard you wanted your ass to get beat. I'ma just... Yeet. You want some? Get some. Ow, you bitch. Yeet. I am always quiet during fight scenes. I just don't know how to commentate over fight scenes. Kabow, ka-chow. Ka-chow. Cowabunga it is. Ow, you... Ooh, dodge that. Ooh, counter. Oh, you try to... Oh my god. He's dead. Get back. I mean, idiot Joker, you really want to fight me? Battering. Power upgrades, battering, increasing the time it takes when it hits. Twin battering. Not available. Remote control battering, not available. Upgrade the explosive to make that movement a threat temporarily. I think I'm gonna work on upgrading health, because health. I should have upgraded on combat. I should have. Alright. Open sesame. Yeah, I think I should have upgraded combat. God diggity damn it. Harley Quinn! Bitch ass.
Hey, scram bats! This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here!
Shut up!
You crazy bitch.
Oh my god.
Harley!
Ow.
What's he doing here? It's too early.
I'm sorry, Puddin. Don't be angry with me.
Stop the Nova Joker, please.
Oh, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man.
I wish I had a relationship like Harley Quinn and Joker.
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another
God
way in.
God damn it. I'm Batman. Yep, that's what I thought. Alright. Jeff knows what you mean. I already know. Just da-da-da-da-da. Turn a little bat. What's up, fuckers? It's your boy, Batman. Happy album. Whoa, are you harassing women? Oh, that's it. Oh, that's
Why does
it.
He need the doctors?
I'm coming.
I've got to save them.
I'm gonna come rape you. Oh, you fucked up, man. You're just over here touching women like that? Oh, no. Batman's feminist, I have you know. I mean, not really, but like so. Still touching women's bad. Well, there's a lot of men here. Yeah, this is a lot of men. Right, I gotta play this smart. I gotta use my brain. I gotta make a plan. Actually, this guy's up here. I don't want to do him. Down. And then silent takedown. Go to sleep. And good night. I'm Batman and I will touch you. I'm just so smart. There we go. Go to sleep. Good night. How am I gonna get through these other guys? I'm pretty sure when I first played this, I just kept dying every like 5 seconds. Now since I have experience. Alright, I'm gonna save the guy in the middle for last.
Joker said
Whoa! Are you gonna sexually touch Wayman? Frick! Wait a minute. Kaboom, bitch! Silent takedown! So you were the one touching Wayman, I heard. Ka-chow! Oh! I'm stuck.
You're safe now.
You're safe. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to talk to you. Hello, you single? I'm Batman.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with
them? Sounds like a normal day.
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still.
Oh shit, what's going on here?
We're gonna be okay.
Right then. I need to go through one of these doors. Yeah, there's a map. I need to save three goddamn doctors. Ah. Makes sense. Alright, since I'm close, I'm gonna go through this door. Save the one over here. Skirt, skirt, motherfucker.
You think I can't? Stop your whining and listen good.
Alright, I remember what to do. Right, we gotta spray paint both of these walls, and then ka-chow, and they're just dead. It's okay. I'm Batman. Hello, I'm Batman. You single?
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true the Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I've
been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
You can't cure that dumbass.
His campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there.
Yeah, you wait here. All right, I'll come back for you later. Wink, wink, if you know what I mean.
There's still...
Wait, nah, this... This looks oddly suspicious.
Batman!
Hello?
Don't speak.
You're safe. There's like a guy up there.
It's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true.
Oh shit. Really, it's a trap. It's sacred mole. Ah, damn.
Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys.
Well, see, time for another brawl. I'm Batman. I'm just jumping around like a fucking kangaroo. Aha!
What are you waiting for?
Jump kick. Yeet. Yeet. Yeah. I broke the table. I'm God. Yeah. Yeah, right in the ass. Oof. Did I win?
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats.
What the fuck?
I'm just softening you up.
Who cares?
Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
You're welcome, Dr. Chen. I'm gonna go do something. You're just gonna stand there and do nothing? Oh, no, you're just gonna... Oh, he's gonna take a seat. Yeah, he take a rest. Right, time to go save the other doctor. Yeet. Hello, guys. Oh, frick. I thought you were dead. Die. I mean, get injured. But what's wrong with that guy's face?
Cash, what happened?
Hello. It's fine.
Brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He can use one.
Oh no. I have a strong feeling he's gonna like get raped. Oh whoa. Oh.
I'm just messing with you.
Can't wait to return the favor.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
Damn.
I'll find a way.
I always find a way. And I have found it. Can I just cut him down and, like, kill him? He's fucking dead. Oh, I killed him. That guy's dead. Oh, whoa. Wait, I must check on this guy. I'm sorry. Like, sir. Sir. Oh, no, he's not good. Unconscious? No, he's supposed to be dead. Alright then.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum.
Yep, a prison. Oh, what the? There's a guy in there. Oh, it's one of the knife guys. I hate these guys. Well, that was an actual present, bro. A beatdown. You're welcome, fam. Right.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, save them all.
Yes, they're safe now.
So, are you single yet?
Batman. We've got another problem.
Oh, it's just me.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not
safe.
Oh,
it's you. I told you I was going to come back for you, but you came to me. Hey, she wants to bang the bat dick. I'm gonna shut up already.
It's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Gell. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Goddamn. More people have to beat up. I mean, I'm fine with it. I like killing people. I'm gonna have to take the elevator. I'm taking the elevator. Yay! Elevator! Damn, look how buff Batman is, man. Like, I'm not gay, but like, really buff.
I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly...
Oh, hi! Joker TB.
Blow the emergency brake center off you like a sack of puppies.
Whoa.
Say goodnight, Dats. Boom! Only kidding.
Damn, he really pranked me like that. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. This ain't good, Chief.
There is no crane. They're
all over me. Holy Scarecrow. Oh, shit. Scarecrow. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. That man's, like... Right, that's pretty interesting. Episode. guns. Sacred Mole, that thing scares me. Like, oh my god, man. That thing really scares me.
Please, those are my guns. Help me, Batman! No!
No, not... What's his face? Commissioner Gordon, that's what he's called. There you go. No. No, we must save Mr. Gordon, man. Oh no, I see him. No, I must act emotional. No, Mr. Gordon, man. I'm sorry. Damn, Batman's low-key thick, though. Anyway, Mr. Gordon, man. No. Oh, look, my eyes are red. That's weird. No.
No, I'm sorry, Jim.
No, not Jimmy. No. Bro, why are my eyes red? Am I a demon? Morgue.
Barbara.
Bro, my eyes are red.
I'm sorry.
Bro, it looks scary.
I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you dialed isn't available. Please leave a message.
The number you dialed isn't available. Ah, damn it.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
That's funny. Trying to record a really... Oh, I see a shadow. Whoa. Wait, there's like hella bugs now. Oh, that's whack. Look, I'm acting really surprised. I know what's gonna happen. The morgue. Morgues? What? Hello? 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 I hear people talking to me. Mom, I think the voices in my head are back. Whoa. Oh, it's telling me to get out. Might as well listen. Ah, I'm sorry, I didn't know what I do. Oh, well then. That's a surprise. Hey, look, bodies!
Father.
Papa?
You should have stood up to him, son. Like a man.
I'm not a man, though. I'm a boy. Hello?
Mom? Mother.
Help us, Bruce. Don't let us die.
Man, The Walking Dead's pretty whack. Oh, I accidentally pressed the wrong button. What's this one? Oh, spooky! No, they drugged me. God damn it, the ramen powder finally got to me. Shit. Whoa, the ramen powder kicked in. Oh, whoa, ho, ho. This is why you don't do drugs, kids. It's bad. Ooh, the bat signal. Whoa. Oh, hello! Oh my god! So I decided to make this into a meme. Oh no, I just got bored in editing. Hello there!
My little bat, you're in my world now.
This is your world? It's pretty shit. Oh man, he's pretty big. Grrrt. The thing I turned off vibrations, because vibrations just... Nope. It's hiding right here. He's gonna do a little spin around. That's a perfect thunder shot for Scarecrow. I know. No! Ah! I think I died of my drug.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Hmm. Tell us more, Scarecrow. Sneaky, sneaky. Gotta be sneaky. Whoa. Gotta not make sure he doesn't see me. Oop. Well, did I just transform into, like, Scarecrow, like, right there? Let me climb up. No. Get up here. Get up here.
Look around. These are the broken fragments of your heart.
Well then. That was not epic. He's gonna come do a spin around circle. Right. Don't fall off the edge again. No, I'm dumb.
Welcome to my world, Batman.
Your road's pretty shit. Aw, oh, fuck, I gotta spray paint this. Quick. Oh! Bro, that was like... I'm not here. Aha! Sneak 100, motherfucker!
What are you doing?
And God said, let there be light! Die, motherfucker! Yeah, I was just dreaming. Anyway, that's gonna be the end of this episode, guys, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye. I fucked up. How do I run? Ah!